स्टूडेंट्स, सो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद योर रिविजन्स. सो रिविजन्स आई एम मेकिंग सम ऑफ द वीडियोज यू हैव बीन अपलोडेड एंड सम आर यू आर वॉचिंग एंड वॉट एवर आई एम सेंडिंग द वीडियोज ऑन द यूट्यूब. जस्ट यू हैव टू सी द वीडियोज एंड यू हैव टू वॉच द वीडियोज एंड यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स एंड यू हैव टू सेंड माई ऑन व्हाट्सअप नंबर. सो सम स्टूडेंट्स आर डूइंग, सम स्टूडेंट्स आर वर्किंग एंड सम स्टूडेंट्स आर स्टिल नॉट वर्किंग. Just go through the videos and practice all the questions of revision and then you attend the examination. Okay, I'm making the revision of factorization. Okay, factorization, I'm going to discuss the two problems. One is factorize it is a square plus 8a plus of 16. Second one, I'm going to factorize that is m square minus of 14m minus of 32 whole divided by m plus 2. So I am going to solve these two examples, that is factorize a square plus 8a plus of 16, factorize m square minus of 14m minus 32 whole divided by m plus 2. Okay, so see here I am going to start the first one, that is a square plus 8a plus of 16. So this is the splitting method. So this is solved by splitting method. Splitting method, you have to go through this and you have to find the factors. So see here, if you multiply, you should get as 16a square. You should get as 16a square if you multiply. If you do addition, you should get your middle term, that is 8a. So such two factors you have to choose. So I will choose as a square plus 4a plus 4a plus of 16. So see here, if I do the addition, 4a plus 4a you are getting as 8a, and 4 4s are 16, a into a is 16a square. Okay, so this I am getting. So you have to separate these two factors and you have to remove the common factors. Okay, so a square plus 4a, what is the common here? A is common, that is a plus 4, plus of 4 is common, that is a plus of 4. So a into bracket a plus 4, that is 4 is common, a plus of 4. So that is a plus 4 and remaining is a plus 4. Or a is equals to getting minus 4 or a is equals to minus 4. So this is your required answer. So the factors are a plus 4 into a plus 4. So see here once again, this is a splitting method. A square plus 8a plus of 16. A square plus 8a plus of 8a plus 16. You have to go through the splitting method. The splitting method, if you multiply, you should get as 16a square. If you do the addition, you should get as 4a you should get as 8a. So I have taken such two factors that I have taken 4a plus 4a. So 4a plus 4a I am getting as 8a, and 4a into 4a getting as 16a square. And now in the next step we have to remove the common factors, separate the two terms. So see here, a square plus 4a, here a is common, a plus of 4, 4a plus 16, here plus 4 is constant, 4 remove, I have to remove outside, that is a plus 4. A plus 4 into a plus 4, a is equals to minus 4 or a is equals to minus 4. I hope so you understood this splitting method. One more problem, that is factorize m square. I'm going to solve here only. That is factorize m square minus 14m minus 32 whole divided by m plus 2. Okay, so factorize m square minus of 14m minus of 32 whole divided by m plus 2. So see here, if you see, observe the numerator part again you have to split in the form of middle term and then you have to divide with, that is m plus 2 binomial expression. So that is m square, I will take as 16 2s are 16m plus 2m minus of 32. 16m minus 16m plus 2m minus of 32. So see here, 16 2s are, you are getting as 32m square. Minus 16 plus 2m you are getting as minus 14m. Okay, so see here, so this is a splitting of middle term. So see here, now we have to separate the common factors. So common factors, if I separate, that is m is common, that is m minus of 16 in this C plus of 2 of m minus of 16. Okay. So see here whole divided by m plus 2 is also m plus 2. Okay, now see just to separate this in the numerator getting as m plus 2 1 bracket and m minus 16 1 bracket whole divided by m plus 2. Okay, so this m plus 2 and this m plus 2 you are getting cancelled. So remaining is m minus of 16. So m minus 16 or m is equals to you are getting as plus 16. Okay, so see here once again I am discussing this question. So this is the division of factorization. So that is m square minus of 14m minus of 32 whole divided by m plus 2. That is m square minus of 16m plus 2m minus of 32 whole divided by m plus 2. So see here if I do the subtraction or addition, that is 16 minus 6 minus 16 plus 2m, that is minus 14m minus 32 as it is. If you multiply, you are getting as 16 2s are 32 by, that is minus 32 m square. So see here now you have to take the common, that is m square minus 16m. M square minus 16m, if you take m outside, you are getting as remaining as m minus of 16 plus of 2 into bracket m minus of 16 whole divided by m plus 2. Okay, so m plus 2 1 factor. So m plus 2 1 binomial, one more expression binomial m minus 16 whole divided by m plus 2. M plus 2, m plus 2 you are getting cancelled. So remaining is only m minus of 16. So m minus 16 or m is equals to 16. I hope so. You have understood this problem, okay? And one more problem from your mensurations here. The area of trapezium shaped field is 480 meters square. Okay, so the distance between two parallel sides is 15 meter and one of the parallel side is 20 meter. Find the other parallel side. So one of the parallel side is A is equals to 20 meter. Let another parallel side be B, that is, and yet that is height is equals to 15 meter. So area of trapezium, so given the area of trapezium is equals to 480 meter square, area of trapezium we are having the formula as half h into a plus b, that is sum of the two parallel sides. So area of trapezium is equals to 480, half as it is, height is given 15, one parallel side given, that is 20 plus of b. Okay, so see here what I have to do, you have to do this, or we have to do 480 into 2. This you transfer to this side and 15 you get to this side. So 480 into 2 whole divided by 15 into 20 plus of p. So if you do this simplification, you are getting as 15 into 480 into 2, you do getting as 64 is equals to 20 plus b. So b is equals to 64 minus of 20, you are getting as b is equals to 44 meter. So hence the other parallel side of trapezium is 44 meter. And one more example. Find the height of the cylinder whose radius is 7 cm and total surface area is 968 cm². So let the height of the cylinder is equals to h and radius they are given as 7 cm. So you know that total surface area of the cylinder is equals to 2 pi r into r plus h. That is 2 pi r into r plus h, that is 2 is as it is, that is pi r is, that is pi is 22 by 7 into 7 into of 7 plus h is equals to 968. If you this 7, this 7 get cancelled. So 22 into 2 is 44. 44 into 7, that is something you are getting as 44 into 7. 7 4s are 28. 7 4s are 28. That is 308. So if you multiply and 7 into h you are getting. So that is 44 into h you are getting. And if you do the simplification, h is equals to you are getting as 15 centimeter and the height of the cylinder is 15 centimeter. I hope so you understood this problem.